Breaking tonight, a Flagler County man is dead, shot by a deputy. It all happened late afternoon when deputies responded to reports of a violent man at a Palm Coast home. WESH 2's Talitha Vickers is in Palm Coast tonight with the late-breaking details.
Neighbors say they were terrified after hearing several rounds fired off inside this pink home here on Brownstone Lane.
Neighbors say ringing in the holiday with the sound of bullets has made them numb after hearing of the Flagler County deputy-involved shooting of a resident on Brownstone Lane.
To an individual that was armed with a machete, was very disillusional, was destroying the house. We had sent officers here on a mental health awareness check.
FDLE investigators now going door to door questioning Palm Coast residents about what they saw and heard late Saturday afternoon. Investigators say they were called by the sister-in-law of a 32-year-old man armed with a machete and holding a Bible and acting strange.
He was trying to barricade himself in the garage with some plastic chairs and different items within the garage. He had thrown a bunch of stuff in the garage around, still armed with a Bible in one hand and a machete in the other. The officers tried to have a conversation with him.
Investigators say the man did not respond to their commands, so they used a taser. But they say in that same instance, the man lunged at them and they were forced to shoot.
They thought he had smoked synthetic marijuana.
Okay.
He was acting a little delusional.
Investigators have not released the name of the 32-year-old man who was shot inside the home. They also say that both of the deputies were taken to the hospital, treated for minor injuries, and are expected to be okay. Reporting from Palm Coast, Talitha Vickers, WESH 2 News.